you could turn your side hustle into a full-fledged business.
Really? Okay. Well, one local entrepreneur is doing just that, and our Nidia Hanna is here now to explain how. Hey, Nidia.
Hey, guys. I love this story. By now, many of you know about Poshmark. It's a website where you can sell your own clothing, shoes, bags, and accessories. What you may not know is it can also empower you to build your own thriving retail business. Fashionista Colleen Dom is living her dream as the owner of her own retail business called Amannequin. She got her start on Poshmark.
I have made over $150,000 on Poshmark.
Colleen began by selling her own clothes, then signed up for Poshmark's boutique certification program.
The boutique certification program is you have to make 10 sales and then you can become a boutique and buy a wholesale from Poshmark. I was able to start out with $1,000 and then it turned into $5,000 and $20,000 and $40,000.
And 2.5 years later, Amannequin became a full-fledged boutique. Poshmark allowing Colleen to build her brand for free.
It was a great way to start small and grow.
Colleen's advice to be successful?
So your number one tip is to have a good cover shot.
When you're scrolling through the feed and you see a cute image, it just makes you stop and click.
Colleen tells me a good cover shot also got Poshmark's attention and it featured a shoe she was selling on one of its email campaigns.
Thanks to the email campaign, you sold 293 pairs of the same shoe.
Yes, that's pretty amazing. It is, it's pretty awesome.
Another tip, share your listings.
There's a button where you can click share. And when you share it, it goes out to all of your followers.
And make sure to link your Poshmark account to other platforms like Pinterest and Facebook to maximize your exposure.
Just gives you a whole new audience that you're reaching. And then you get new customers onto the Poshmark platform.
And the Poshmark platform is huge. 50 million registered users and a sale is made nearly every second. Guys, back to you. Now you know how to do it.
Now we know.
All right, Nidia, thanks.